More than 200 volunteers have taken to the streets of Manchester in solidarity with the city's homeless.
If we were to rewind to the year 2003, this is where we were.
In a constituency of over 5.2 million, only 1.6 million bothered to make the vote.
Well, Emily, the incident happened last night. Police say they were in a pursuit of a red Audi.
This is Vinetown, an informal settlement on the outskirts of Johannesburg.
Yes, tomorrow evening we'll see thousands of rugby fans descend upon Old Trafford tomorrow evening.
Marlon's here, thank you, and goodbye.